doing this really cool project, an amazing project, a company called The Key of Awesome. And they do musical parodies. They're funny parodies that get like millions of hits. I never saw anything like it. My last company, they did a Kesha parody that got 62 million hits. Last year, they had the highest number of hits on YouTube. Because Model Diaries is the other show that I'm doing, that I'm executive producing with Alicia Kaback from VIP Talent. And this is like also an incredible, we have this studio and we've been auditioning people all day, taking them to higher levels. We're gonna take them to the penthouse of modeling. And so you're gonna see that this year on the show Model Diaries.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it.
Because there's two different parts.
Yeah.
One's the speaking role, the other guy is for the guys who were with her. It's for Valentine's Day, right? The guys, there are two different kinds. One group with great abs, the other to read dialogue.
Yeah,
so we'll give you something to read, okay? And we'll see how that goes first. You know?
And
what's your whole name?
Dylan McLean.
Okay.
I was actually at the VIP event that you spoke at earlier.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Oh, nice.
And have you had any acting or improv training?
No, I haven't, but I've been like on constant doing stuff.
So if I want like a picture to send clients, is there, if I Google your name, can
you'll see. I'm on the website.
Great.
Yeah.
Five you're gonna go to, it skips around.
Okay.
And the basic thing is that you kind of picked up this really hot chick, and you get back to your apartment, and you think she's going to be, like, really amazing.
All right.
And you, like, it's just, you know, the worst kissing, like, ever. And then at the end, she goes to this kissing school, and she's, like, really amazing, and then she kind of kisses you. All
right.
But while she's kissing you, you notice a camera over her shoulder, and you like jump up. You're like, all of a sudden, you find that you're on TV. Now, wait a minute, I thought I'm home in my apartment.
Yeah.
How did I get on TV?
All
right. Right? So it's that kind of thing happening. It's like a film within a film.
You know, the guys, yeah, they can come back and audition and read anytime.
Hey, I'm Jeffery Gurian, and this was my diary.